have a great array of fair and festival type foods for your enjoyment. Thanks to Allentown Beverage, you can get non-alcoholic drinks. Stop by the Vintage Dreams Classic Car Show yet? It's a great time to do it. There's a wide variety of magnificently maintained cars of all types and ages. And another beautiful landing. Well, they're doing just great today. Make sure you wave big at our U.S. Airways flight that just came in. I think they know the pressure is on and they have to perform very well.
Yeah, right. There's no wind.
Actually, they do that all the time.
No, if there was wind, they would be going like this right now. And I'm not doing that, so it's not easy. Earthquake. Must have been the earthquake that just run home. I felt it, Dan. I felt the earthquake.
Ladies and gentlemen, your current reigning United States National, unlimited aerobatic champion, Mr. Rob Holland. Now, Rob makes his home international. Flight time in over 162 different types of aircraft. Naturally, Rob's aircraft of choice for both aerobatic competition and airshow performances like the one here today is the all-carbon fiber reactor watch MX-2. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our 2013 Celebrate Freedom Tour.
Last year, he's also a three-star champion.
enjoy watching Rob Holland fly, please check out our Facebook page, Facebook.com/UltimateAirshows. You'll see links to all of our videos and keep up with our daily.
Thank you.
Lehigh Ultimate Air Shows. Pin diving in from Airshow left to the Reactor Watch MXS. National champion Rob Holland showing you the top side. Touchdown right there. And oh, he bounced it once again. Ladies and gentlemen, we are Rob Holland, Ultimate Air Shows. Thank you so much, Lehigh Valley. You'll be seeing Rob later on in the Firebirds and with the Force.
Thank you so much, Mike. I never get tired of watching Rob fly. He is just phenomenal.
Plum tuckered out.
Plum tuckered.
Never been tuckered by a plumber, you know.